the first time the great hyperspace core was found. With it came the gift of interstellar travel, and the Outer Rim trade routes were established, uniting the galaxy in peace. Second core was discovered on a desert planet. Pain and bloodshed flowed in its wake. But the exiles returned to their homeworld, Egera. A young woman led them across the galaxy, and it is she who will lead them again. Her name is Karen Sajet. This is the story of the end time. We know this because the third core has been found. Under the dark influence of this core, the Tidan have risen under a new leader, a Vagar warrior lord named Makan. He calls himself the Sajukar, the Chosen One. Many systems have already fallen under his shadow, and his eyes are set upon Egan. Deep inside the great derelict at Tanis, construction of a new mothership is underway. The pride of Egara. Once more, the exiles will face the coming darkness.
This is Fleet Command. Stand by for hyperspace core transfer.
Containment unit online. All power signatures in the green. Primary couplings released. Trajectory is good. The hyperspace core is away.